The five men who fatally stabbed 15-year-old Alessandro Guzman Feliz nearly a year ago were found guilty of first and second degree murder, conspiracy, and gang assault. They will be sentenced on July 16th, and they face up to life in prison without parole. Eight other defendants are facing second-degree murder charges in connection with Junior's death. They're accused of being involved in the attack, but not of actually stabbing Junior.